Hey guys, Spare Lego here, and so this is the second video today. You guys may have seen the video I uploaded like 2 minutes ago about the Windows 10 logo. If you haven't, go check that out. I can't put info cards. But go check it out. It's called Untitled for some reason because I was too stupid and I put the thumbnail on before it even fully uploaded, so it didn't upload with the title, but it said Untitled. So that kind of is sad, and I can't change the title. I'll try later, but go check out that video. And for the second build today, I'm going to be showing you how to build a crane. If you can't do this, I'm sorry. Because you might include some pieces that aren't available to you guys. So, if you have two of the two of these plates, which is a 4x4, you might be able to create what we're gonna create. I will be able to create this image. That is great. So, guys, I'm gonna cut this into a few different videos. This is gonna be part one. Part one of multiple parts. So, the basics. To start off, you're gonna wanna do is you wanna take a 16 by 16 plate, this big thing. And you're gonna wanna take one of these front skates, whatever color you have. You wanna take four of these. You're gonna wanna place all four of them right into the center. So that's what it's gonna look like. All four of them are placed. Okay, so this is part one of your multiple part build. See you in the next clip.